57 buses. This is the other one. It's length.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up.
What is up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new to my channel, you guys know what to do. Like and subscribe. For today's video, I will do a Tutu Shopee haul. Dapat abot to before Tutu. Papost ko dapat siya ng January 30, pero ang dami ko kasing akads at that time, so I wasn't able to do so, pero habol na lang ako ngayon. I will put all the link in the description box below. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Marami dito na parang iba lang colors. It's a mix of top, dress, and pack. Nag-film na ako. Okay, so this is from Kirkland PH. I bought Selena's square neck corset sexy backless crop top. So I bought a white, a black, and maroon. Kasi I need more red, maroon clothes. Kasi wala akong masuot sa mga Chinese events. Super bilis actually dumating sa akin ito. Oh! Oh! I have black, white, and maroon. BRB. So this is the maroon corset top. Masikip siya sa taas, pero sa baba, like, maluwag. Backless siya, so if you're gonna wear a bra, you can like wear nipple tape or ano, strapless bra. For texture niya, makapal siya, ganto siya. Sa mga gantong pants ko siya na-imagine with, or this one. Mommy, daddy, if you're watching, meron akong red! Also, this is one size, kaya I was actually scared to buy this. I'm kind of small, so sometimes kasi yung mga free size sa akin, it's big. This is the white one. Ganun pa rin yung texture niya. Although, since it's a free size, parang maluwag siya on top. It's nice. Detaling rin. Try the black one naman. So this is the black one naman.
Same, same.
Actually, in-expect ko na matigas siya. Like, since corset, I got this for 57 pesos each. Di cheapy pa yung tela niya kasi makapal siya. Next one is from Pillar Apparel. This is just 130 pesos each. I also bought a black and a white one. Ito, it's like a tank top lang. So I bought a small one because I'm small. It's a tank top na crop. Oh my gosh, I like the tela! It's also makapal, guys!
Ito yung tela niya, yung smooth, tapos makapal, like double-sided siya.
Wait, I'll try it on. There, so this is the white one. Mababa lang siya, pero kasi equal yung harap sa likod. So, interchangeable yung back and front. I think if you wear, like, a colored bra, hindi rin siya tatagos. By social wise, so feeling ko mas bad ito sa black. Pero I'll show you guys the black. Small siya pareho, pero parang mas maliit tong black. I don't know why. So prefer the white one. Parang mas gusto ko yung fit ng mas maluwag than this one.
Same texture. Double-sided.
Next we have, this is from House of Lulu. I got this for 369 each. I bought a black and a white also. Ito yung ano eh, Phoenix multi-way top. So you can change the design depending on what design you want.
Kinakabuhan ako, feeling ko hindi ito bagay sa akin kasi parang yung ibang design niya for big boobs.
House of Lulu, thank you. May kasama siyang pads, guys. Para hindi mo na kailangan mag-bra. So, oh my god! Can you guys imagine? Parang di bagay! Parang ang laki. It looks big. It's free size kasi, guys. Do that. Oh my god. Let's see, guys.
It's malamig sa skin. And it's elegant also. It's not like the cotton na malipis.
It's big on me. I tried this style kasi yung isang style for big boobs, di siya bagay. Super backless siya.
Here, again, this is the texture. Ito yung sasabi ko for big boobs. Di siya bagay sa akin. Ito, yung ginawa ko now. Ito, parang hirap gawin eh. And this one.
Next time, explore ko on how to do that. This is the other one.
Am I pulling it off?
Parang oo na hindi. likod niya. It's kind of maluwag because it's free size. Na-imagine ko dito yung mga infinity dress, mga wedding. Last two, guys. This one is another corset. Pero this one is a tube corset. Wala na siyang strap. I also ordered the black and a white. So this is from God's Hand Clothing Shop. I got this for only 85 pesos each. Oh no, I need help. I need help because may ganito siya. Oh my God! Pero mukha siyang malipis. But let's see. I kinda expected na mas makapal. And I kinda don't like the lace. The lace kasi, guys, it's like shoelace. Feeling ko it's better if it's not like that. Guys, actually. Pero medyo malipis siya, I think.
Texture.
And what I like about it lang, kasi diba yung mga corset, parang matigas and hindi siya comfortable sa atin. This one kasi cotton siya, but it gives the same vibe as a corset. So hindi siya masikip here, na normally corset, masikip to na tumutusok here. Pero ito hindi. Kaya I tried the black one. Super nahirapan ako ikabit. Pero carry lang. Better kung may kasama ka magsuot na to sa'yo, because it's hard to do it alone. Okay, so this is the black one naman. It fits better. I think. I don't know. You guys tell me in the comment down below. So you can like tie it muna and then wear it. Tapos isikipan nyo na lang eventually. Mas gusto ko talaga fit na to. I don't know why. Pero pareha siyang comfortable and makapal. So this is from Grace Online Shop. Parehong mom jeans. Isang black, isang light. Just 275 pesos. For a pants, diba? Sana maganda siya kasi it's cheap for a pants. Mas mahal pa nga yung isa kong top kaysa dito. Ooh, it looks nice. Sana it fits me kasi normally nahihirapan ako magbuy ng pants. Maluwag or I have to alter it pa. So this is the light one. Ito yung color and this is the black. I got the small size, which is 25 to 26. Size. So before, I bought a 23-24. Sakto siya sa waist, pero masikip siya sa hips pag ipasok. Hindi ako makahinga. Yeah, so this is what I bought. So mukhang ia-alter ko. It's maluwag pala on the waist. Ito siya, guys. It's a mom jeans. It's sakto on the length that I want. Height, I'm 4'11". Yeah, I said it. Yeah, I'm 4'11", guys. So, sa mga ganitong jeans for small people like me, sakto yung height na tong pants na to. On the back, goods naman. And then, yun nga, sakto yung length niya. It has pockets pala on every side. So, as for the black one, again, maluwag siya sa akin. Sad. Its length is sakto. I actually like the tela kasi I did not expect na malambot siya. Malambot yung tela both. It's so nice para sa 275 pesos. Last is dresses! It's a bodycon dress. And then I bought 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 different colors. Royal blue, black, red, white, and yellow. I don't know why I wanted to buy a royal blue and yellow. Pero naisip ko lang wala pa akong ganong color sa closet ko. So, why not? Maganda siya sa picture eh. So, sana maganda talaga siya. I only bought it for 199 pesos each. It's from plus size store. Then, small size yung binili ko. This is the last one na. Sana maganda yung fit. Hindi yung, alam mo yung parang cheap na ano, talang malipis na cotton. The royal blue, the black, white, red, and yellow. I'll start off with the black one kasi comfort zone. Hugs my body so much. I like it. It's just sobrang lipis, which I also like. Malamig yung texture niya.
Texture niya. Akala ko malipis siya nung binubuksan ko, but it's not pala. Tsaka yung strap niya, hindi siya yung mukhang mabilis mapigtas.
And sa butt area. And hindi siya malipis sa white. Please. Next, you have the white. Also hugs my body. It's the back.
Gusto ko yung tumutong-tong ako eh.
I also like that it's kinda long. If I want to semi-formal with this, I'll just wear heels. Okay, so I'm gonna try the red, the blue, and the yellow. Philippine flag yun.
By the way, the tela is like this.
Okay, this is the red one for Valentine's. Since Valentine's is coming up, there it is. It sa likod. Ang hindi pa nagtatanong dyan for Valentine's Day. Second to the last, guys. Wala akong ka-blue-blue sa wardrobe ko kasi, I don't know. Normally, sinusuot ko lang denim jacket para meron akong blue. So, I have blue na. You guys think I'm pulling it off? Parang okay naman. I'm gonna try the yellow one. Feeling ko kaya ko naman i-pull off. Feeling ko. Last, it's so vibrant. Kaya binili ko talaga to kasi parang ang happy lang ng color ng yellow. And wala pa rin akong yellow, so nakakainis yung araw. There.
God.
To be honest, parang ang tagal ko naghanap ng parang dress na ganito. Kasi yung iba parang cheap lang ng cotton. So this one, I like the strap and then it's not see-through. But at the same time, presko. Yung na lahat na nabili ko, guys. I hope that you liked what I bought. All the links would be at the description box down below. So that is it, you guys. Thank you guys for watching. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Comment down below what you guys want to see from me. Follow me on my socials at Kishay, both on Instagram, Twitter, and on TikTok to get to know me better. Follow me on my Facebook page, Kishajoy. And don't forget to click the notification bell down below so you guys don't miss an upload. And yeah, see you guys next time.